Italian Chief Larry Silva, Larry Silva.
Okay, and what did you respond to? What did you find?
Crews arrived at approximately 1 a.m. To a large commercial supermarket. We had heavy smoke and fire coming from the roof upon arrival.
It's under construction now. Where was the fire inside the building, and did it have much damage?
Crews initially stated that the fire was, it was clear on the inside. There is a second story from inside, access only. That was where the location of most of the smoke and fire was. So it was tough to get to the scene of the fire. So primarily most of the fire was on the second floor, coming through the roof.
And
the
owner said it was about $800,000 to construction stuff. Is that what, most of that, the lower area?
As far as what we've saved to this point, the fire is still under investigation. We haven't yet done a full determination on the extent of the fire. We should have that by the morning. So we're not really sure the estimate of damage as of this point.
Is this building simply a market, or is it a
supermarket? Yeah, the name is Big Ben's. It's a supermarket. They do have a second story, primarily for storage of supplies, but it is a large supermarket.